Okay, yeah, so it's about 10:52. So we're supposed to go on at 12. It's just me and you. All right, first performance for my number one debut R&B iTunes charting record. I mean album. Okay, let's start there. We gotta start to the fact that Do Not Disturb debuted at number one on the R&B charts on iTunes and top 15 on all genres. Let's be clear. So now we're doing our first performance. I'm a little nervous though, I'm not gonna hold you. They hit me up and they're just like, "Hey, you wanna do a performance?" I'm like, "Yeah." They're like, "We got one song. Do one song." I tried to do two. They like, people don't have the attention span for two songs. So they like, you know, if you do more than one song, motherfuckers gonna be looking at you like, listen, nigga, I didn't pay to come. I didn't come here to come to a concert, get up off the stage, and I have to respect that because I do that shit too. So, you know, I too much singing and too much rapping and too much dancing. Get up out of here. I'm trying to get drunk. I'm trying to cop my feels. So hopefully the people like me. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm just hoping that I don't get in there and do the splits or do something, because you know these pants is already treading on thin ice. Here's a little secret. So I had to go get these pants stitched back up because I was already doing too much in the pants and they had ripped in the back. So if anything goes awry, y'all just rock with me, okay? And so I'm excited. It's gonna get really loud up here, but I'm excited. I got me and my cameraman right here. Okay. So you ready to get some good shots? Well, actually, so now I'm on my way back to the car quickly because I forgot. I just started ranting and talking. And bitch, I forgot to fucking pay the parking meter. So we done walked all the way to the venue just to have to turn around because these West Hollywood tickets would be crazy. And I'm not trying to get no ticket, okay? It'd be like $50, $65 for nothing when you can really just pay for $3. So hopefully I don't forget the words like I forgot to pay for the damn meter. And I'm not even drinking. I don't plan on drinking until after. So, but about to pay for the parking, then I'm gonna walk y'all in. We're here. Performance day. Look, take a photo. Hey! Oh.
Bad bitch, right here. Get
I love
the bad bitch.
You.
Are you ready to turn the fuck up?
We got 12.
We don't give you an hour to.
Yes, I need a drink. Let's get a drink.
Get packy.
Okay.
We don't give you a body.
Okay.
You don't give us baddie.
Okay.
Baddie.
Okay, I'm ready. I'm here. I'm ready.
That wouldn't be beneficial. We can kick it and do everything you said, make it official. Just like E for real, quick to let a nigga know. Just like E for real, bossy bitches tell me what to do, I won't steal. Gon' pop out and stand on business just like me for real. Niggas hate me cause these niggas love me. Envy got them judging. Key on me unlocking Hollywood, but I never trust them. Standing straight on business, pick a side. Either way, it's fuck them. All that confidence where he don't lie. Outside, he be ducking.
Listen, we just got off the stage. I'm hot as hell. But you know, it was really a blast. I had a good time. I really think I could do this for real, for real. You bitches better watch out. Because, bitch, once I get into a motherfucking pocket, it's over.
For you bitches.
No, bro. Honestly, I'm just so thankful. Shout out to Beaches. Shout out to Tokyo. Shout out to everybody. Shout out to everybody that came to support me, because it meant a lot, honestly, you know? And I just had a great time. And bitch, you can do anything that you put your motherfucking mind to, bitch. And we not stopping, bitch. It's up all day long.
The performance was so good. It was a lot of great energy. Loved the song. Crowd was hyped. I'm super excited about it. I want to see him perform more and more and more. So it was good.
Baby, that shit was lit. Oh my God. That shit was lit as hell. You killed that shit. That shit was fire. 10 out of 10.
Activated. And he charting. So what's up?
I think it was amazing. It was a great time. I mean, when he turned around and was like twerking his ass and everything, I loved that.
All right, Armand, baby, I was worried because Armand annihilates the girl. So, girl, I was waiting to see the performance, and it's a 10 out of 10. She got a future in this. I'm going to tell her she can quit her day job now. She's ready for the stage, baby.
Armand did amazing. It was really, really good. He killed it.
We got into some things. The performance happened. Bitch, just know, niggas hate me because these niggas love me. Envy got them judging. Key on me, I lock in Hollywood. But I'll never trust them. Standing straight on business, pick a side. Either way, it's fuck them. All that confidence when he don't lie. Bitch outside be ducking. No, for real, for real. Honestly, I thank everybody that came to support me. It meant a lot. This is my first live show. I was nervous as shit, but it turned up.
Armand Wiggins is a bad bitch.
Okay, shout out to my nigga Tokyo. Everybody in the motherfucking building. West Hollywood, Los Angeles, Beaches. We going crazy all motherfucking 2024 and beyond, bitch. It's up from here, nigga. Watch your mama, watch your kids, but don't watch me, bitch, because I'm going to gag you every time.